Well, it's a beautiful place, and we found these. Bit of pink, bit of plain, and a bit of pipe stem. Absolutely amazing. Let's have a look.
And a piece of white as well.
Bit of plain, and a bit of blue and white. See, I found this sort of muddy path that's sort of been holding off, probably because of the wear and tear. And these are the bits that we found along it so far. Oh. Coat hook, a cup hook, shall I say.
That's got a pattern on it, a little tight, oh look, blue and white.
It's got a pattern.
Blue and white.
You've just found a bit of blue and white, look at that. Oh, just dropped it. Seems to be
glass, but it's just plain.
Oh, what's that?
Where?
There.
Here?
No, there.
Well, actually, that's blue and white. There you go. Where? What, here?
Yeah.
It's a stone. Hang on. I think it's a bit of a stone.
Just dropped it. No, that's a bit of a sunk or armour. Got
pipe stem. Yeah. Want to film it in the?
There you go.
More pottery. More pottery there, although it's plain. That's got a tiny bit of blue on it. Plain.
A bit.
That is.
What is it? I'll punch that.
Yeah.
And we've got a button. Poor old button. Well, getting quite a hair for you.
That's got a pattern on it, red and white. Some kind of pot, definitely.
Should look where you're putting it. Yeah.
Stone.
She's a big one. Muddy. flat stem. What's that over there?
Where?
That's it?
Careful, look where the water is.
Uh-huh. Where? Oh, hold on. Transfer over there.
Oh, that's a good big bit and all. That's a stone. Funny place on a bit of blue and white.
Yeah. Lost it. Patched in. An old well, maybe? Yes, I'm sure.
Pottery here.
What have we got here, huh?
I don't know, I'm not sure.
Oh, ho, ho. It's a nice piece. Have a look.
Oh,
tiny bricks. These look like Tudor. Really small. What you found?
A bit of blue and white.
Lovely. Oh, a bit damaged.
Wow.
That was some dead tree. Where's it go?
Not sure, but it's not anything.
Another big tree down over there.
Yeah, can't get to that though.
You probably
could. Get out of the way then.
That tree over there, though, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really fell.
Is that blue flint?
I think it's flint, yeah. Loads of bricks here.
soon.
Yeah, sure of it. Quite stained.
Look, there is pottery in that water and all. Jimmy. Look, there's pottery in that water. Okay.
Very old fungi, they seem to now be part of the tree. Well, that branch has actually grown through one. I think the actual tree is dead. These things are everywhere, and they're dead too by the looks of it. Well, wonder whose house that is. As people say, as mudlarkers say, there's always a ball. And that's for sure. It makes a change because we normally find golf balls. That's a dog's ball. Home for elves.